Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says integral of under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 dx is equal to a 1 over 2 into x minus 4 into under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 plus 9 log mod of x minus 4 plus under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 plus c. b 1 by 2 into x plus 4 into under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 plus 9 log mod of x plus 4 plus under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 plus c. c 1 by 2 into x minus 4 into under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 minus 3 root 2 log mod of x minus 4 plus under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 plus c. d 1 over 2 into x minus 4 into under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 minus 9 over 2 log mod of x minus 4 plus under root of x squared minus 8x plus 7 plus c. Let us first understand one special type of standard integral, which is integral of under root of x squared minus a squared dx is equal to x over 2 into under root of x square minus a square minus a square upon 2 into log of mod x plus under root of x square minus a square plus c, where c is the constant of integration. So this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now our given integral is integral of under root of x square minus 8x plus 7 dx. Now we can rewrite our given integral as integral of under root of x square minus 8x plus 7 plus 9 minus 9 dx. Now this is equal to integral of under root of x square minus 8x plus 16 minus 9 dx. Now we can again write this integral as integral of under root of x minus 4 whole square minus 3 square dx. Now, according to our key idea, integral of under root of x square minus a square dx is equal to x over 2 into under root of x square minus a square minus a square over 2 into log of mod x plus under root of x square minus a square plus c. Now using this standard integral, we have our given integral is equal to x over 2, that is 1 by 2 into x minus 4 into under root of x square minus a square, which is x minus 4 whole square minus 3 square minus a square upon 2, that is 3 square upon 2, which is 9 over 2 into log of mod x, that is x minus 4 plus under root of x square minus a square, that is x minus 4 whole square minus 3 square plus c. Now this is equal to 1 over 2 into x minus 4 into under root of x square minus 8x plus 7 minus 9 by 2 into log mod of x minus 4 plus under root of x square minus 8x plus 7 plus c. Now according to the question, it is our option D. Hence the answer for the above question is D. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.